Hey, Dad, has anyone notified you about Max?
Your mother and I searched everywhere, but he's nowhere to be found. We put up all the flyers, but no one has contacted us yet. But we're not going to give up.
I can't believe he's been missing for 3 days already. I feel so guilty. I guess forgetfulness is one of my flaws. I should have known better than to leave the gate open.
Quit blaming yourself, sweetheart. I have good news. Remember a few weeks ago when I was telling you about a new pet finder application for missing pets?
Oh, yes, I remember. But I forgot about it.
Well, it's a free smartphone app called Finding Rover, and it utilizes state-of-the-art facial recognition technology to match your missing pet. It has 128 facial features for dogs alone.
Really? That sounds hopeful. So, how exactly does it work?
Well, first you download the app. To register, you simply take a photo of your dog, and the application will load the photo into the database. I registered weeks ago.
Then you just click here?
That's right,
to record it?
Which I've already done. If someone finds Max, they'll be able to snap his photo and simply upload it onto the site, and we'll be notified.
That's fantastic, Dad. I'm sure someone will find Max.
I think someone will.
From now on, I'll keep my phone on hand. You never know when you'll run into a missing pet. It's heartbreaking when...
Oh, I just got a notification from the Pet Finder app.
Let me see. Someone's found Max.
Great news, sweetheart.
I will never let him out of my sight again. Thanks, Dad. I'll be sure to tell all my friends about finding Rover.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go get Max.
Okay.